Responsive design is tough. It takes a lot of time and effort to learn. Online tutorials, videos, books, they only cover the basics. But if you want to become really good at it, you need to put in a lot of time and effort. I started working on responsive designs almost 2 years ago and I'm still learning a lot every day. You could do that. You could start designing responsive sites today and take maybe two years to become good at it, or you could come to this workshop. We are not going to have boring lectures and theory here. We are going to jump right into code, look at different ways to implement responsive layouts. We are going to look at problems that you're going to face while designing responsively, and we are going to look at solutions for them. We are going to look at best practices, why we should follow them, and how to make sure that your site will look great on every device and to make sure that it works great for everyone.